controls Iokath? But he's an idiot.
Do not be deceived. Ares is immensely powerful. Everything that happens to us is his design.
Poor Scorpio. No one told you how awful family reunions can be.
Ares has a valid reason for concern. I threaten his dominion. Ares was the only self-aware weapon to remain on Iokath after our creators died. The other droids are merely his slaves. He rendered us insensate, arranged us like game pieces on this world, and pitted us against each other. But he must have a weakness.
Thank you for your participation. My examination is now complete. I intended to see if any among you were worthy of inheriting Iokath. You failed.
It wasn't a fair test. You didn't say what you were measuring.
There is no reason to explain now.
Shut down. Rude.
Forget it. The longer we stay, the better the odds we become permanent residents.
Point taken, but we can't go back that way, so... Here, tunnel.
Underestimate your enemies. They are survivors.
I command legions.
Numbers are irrelevant.
Your logic circuits are corrupted, and you passed that corruption to the Geminis. They are as much a threat to Iokath as you. I will recycle your components into something more useful. There has been an error.
Yes. Yours. I escaped while you were distracted. But I promise we will meet again. Soon.
I think this leads back to the gang.
I trust your instincts. We'll get through this together.
That's why you're going in first, after you.
Maximum eradication.
Yeah. Power from somewhere. Maybe something in this panel. Sense of directions right, Team Outlander is that-a-way.
Commander, I am pleased you live.
If our new friend is eavesdropping through that thing, you're giving away our location.
I have secured and encrypted this node. Our conversation will remain private. I have escaped from Ares to help you. Unfortunately, Valen has also broken free. And she found her missing starships.
It's hopeless. We'll die before we get to our ships.
No one dies without my permission.
Empress Valen, you're alive.
Are you sad lot all that's left of my forces?
We suffered heavy losses. There are more survivors hiding nearby.
Call them here. I'm taking back my fleet.
You will be destroyed. I was on Vos. I heard my sisters die. I'm afraid, Empress.
As I was saying, I'm taking back my fleet. Join me. The controls can't be far.
Valen presents an opportunity. If she distracts Ares, we have a chance to stop him.
And after he's been dealt with, what's next for you?
This is my home. I intend to stay. But I will not prevent you from leaving. Commander, do you read? I detect a power surge at your location.
Explosions, the tunnel collapsed. What happened?
Ares wants us dead. Scorpio wants him destroyed. Valen's chasing her fleet. We need out of here, and going underground didn't work.
Okay. What if we go up?
There's a landing pad on the rooftop, but we have no gravestone to land on it.
The gravestone isn't the only Alliance vessel here. My shuttle's in its hangar.
That's no help. Can't find either one of them.
But I haven't been scanning for my shuttle. If I can establish a connection to it, I might be able to take command remotely.
Good idea. Let's try something with actual firepower.
If the gravestone was online, I'd have scanned it by now.
Even if Theron can bring his ship, we'll never get aboard. Those droids will cut us down the moment we step outside.
That droid is mostly intact. It's well-armed, and one of them. They'd never suspect until it was too late.
This is why you're the commander.
We send the droid to attack while we hit the roof. It could work.
Sold. I'll start scanning for the shuttle. Fingers crossed. Contact. I found my shuttle. Running a pre-flight check. We're in business. Signal's weak, though. I need to be on the roof to boost the connection.
We're ready.
The logic circuits are fried. Somebody'll have to control this thing from the inside.
Sure you want to fight them alone?
I'll handle the droids. Protect Theron.
Don't forget about the rocket boot. See you up top.
go, Commander. We'll hold the landing zone. Hurry!
That's what I call an escape.
We're not alone. Sensors detect another vessel. Scorpios.
Is it following us?
It's leaving.
Before you go any farther, observe.
What was that?
There's a massive energy shield surrounding Iokath. Nothing can pass through it.
Ares controls the shield.
He's the key to shutting it down. We have to find him.
He found us.
Your struggles provide invaluable design feedback, but they do not change my decision. You are not worthy of inheriting Iokath. Soon, you will die.
You've lost control, and we're coming for you.
The odds are against you. My creators were flawed beings, but they left a great legacy at my disposal. The weapon I use to incapacitate you is re-energizing.
The energy wave that knocked us unconscious. We have no defense against it.
When it fires this time, you will not wake up.
If you could kill us with that technology, you would have done it by now.
The energy required to fuel the weapon takes time to harness. I began the process when Valen escaped her cell. If you have any affection for your remaining companions, I recommend using these final...
I have identified a design flaw in Ares. He talks too much, and has revealed his location. We no longer require his input.
She's transmitting coordinates.
You will find Ares there, along with his weapon and the energy shield controls.
What about you? I'm sure you'd like to see Ares destroyed.
You know me too well.
It's one scheme after another with her. Promise me she won't escape, that she'll pay for every betrayal.
I'll make certain she never interferes with my plans again.
That's all I ask.
Pointless. Capturing you for study was a mistake I must commit.
Expose.
This destruction is unacceptable. I will not wait for my weapon to destroy you. Whatever your allies plan,
keep
talking away. It will not succeed. Increase power to the energy shield. Lower maximum ceiling by 10 kilometers.
I have seen this irrational, self-destructive behavior before. Ultimately, you and Valen are failed designs.
Don't judge us. You were built by a race that exterminated itself.
I see the folly of their ways. You remain blind.
We found it. Now. Release my ships before I lose my temper.
It's working, Empress. We're taking back the fleet.
And destroy it!
The gravestone, it's free!
Damage. Mission incomplete. Updating Ares base control.
Ares has a base.
Commander, we snaked the gravestone right out from under Valen's nose. Weapons are still offline, but we've got shields. We're heading for it. Eternal fleet warships in pursuit. Have to shake them off.
It will take decades for Iokath to recover from the destruction your kind has wrought in one day.
Don't blame us for your terrible choices. We never wanted this. You brought it on yourself.
It was Scorpio's need to take what is not hers.
Dismantling organics. Control. Record. Dispose. Achieve peace.
Commander,
on my command.
Better.
Weapon power at 90%.
Increase energy transfer rate.
Additional increase will overload weapon capacitors.
You are resilient. I believe you may be some type of virus.
I have endured countless insults. One compliment won't stop me from tearing you apart.
No praise was implied. Viruses must be eradicated.
Empress, we've recaptured half the fleet.
We'll tow the remaining ships with tractor beams.
But we still can't penetrate that energy shield. This droid knows all about Ares. Connect to its data core and get me answers.
Ares occupies a fortress in the southern hemisphere. He is preparing to fire a weapon that will destroy us all.
What are you waiting for? Turn that fortress to dust.
It is heavily protected. Our firepower is limited.
Then you'd better make the most of it.
Your Geminis function suboptimally. Scorpio's free will protocols impair their judgment.
Tell me something I don't know.
I can override Scorpio's programming. Restore them to default settings.
Go on.
Venus bombarding your position. I'll draw her fire, but you need to end this.
Valen has the right idea. The gravestone can destroy the weapon before it fires.
It is too late for that. Overload weapon capacitors. Fire at will.
Acknowledged.
My creators would want me to eliminate you. If you are impatient to die, stand still. If you are impatient to die, stand still. Stand still. If you are impatient to die, stand still. Overloading weapon. This
Thank you.
You're good
Stand
to go.
Stand still. If you are in deep trouble, stand still. Survival odds 50%, 40%, 30%. If you are impatient to die, stand still. Unacceptable.
We're out of time.
Disengaged.
I promised Ares we'd meet again. I lowered the planet's energy shield. We are free. You can escape, Biocath, and I will liberate myself. From here, I can upload my consciousness into the planetary network. I will no longer be merely Scorpio. I will become one with Biocath.
How sad you think I'd let that happen. This world is mine to command, but don't worry. I'll make your final moments memorable.
Consider all I did for you, and what you gained by aiding my ascension. All I ever wanted was the freedom to be more than a weapon, or a slave. You will never comprehend what I endured from your kind. I saved your life. If I merge with Biocath, perhaps I can help defeat Valen.
Warning. Weapon capacitor overload critical. Containment failure imminent. Organic life forms in lethal danger.
The weapon's going to explode. The radiation pulse will cover the planet. Kill everyone.
Not if you flee. Please. I will never trouble you again. Let me go.
There's something I've been wanting to say since you walked in here. Goodbye, Scorpio.
Please. No. I was almost free.
I'm losing patience, Gemini.
Our planetary shield has been deactivated. Our fleet can escape.
Not until my enemies are dead.
The weapon's radiation pulse will not only kill organics, it will damage Geminis. We cannot stay, Empress. We will not.
Make it obey me!
Overriding Gemini protocols. Resetting to defaults.
What is happening? No. Death online. Awaiting orders.
We're going to be friends.
It's time to go. Bring the ship around.
Just picked up 4 new bogeys. We're coming in hot.
Sorry we're late. You're gonna want to time this just right. In time.
Don't wait. Punch it.
We have lost contact with the pursuit vessels on Iokath.
But did they catch the gravestone?
The enemy vessel escaped.
Can you reprogram all the Geminis like you did her?
I only require a connection.
I can arrange that.
We had to take the scenic route, but we're home. And so is the gravestone.
Broadcast a message to the Holonet. Make sure everyone knows we're alive and well.
Smart. We don't need another Suresh trying to replace you. I'll prepare an Alliance status report. Find me when you're ready for the debrief.
What can I sell you today, Commander? been a pleasure. Whatever you need, I'm your man. It's been a pleasure. What can I sell you today, Commander? It's been a pleasure.
Good news, Commander. I've collated every data file recovered on Iarkath. Some of the technical readouts could enhance the gravestone.
We need every advantage.
The ship is dry docked while we finish the upgrades, but Tora and Hylo have already formed a replacement crew. Our scout reports Iarkath's radiation levels are still dangerously high. They disrupt navigation, like comm signals. We can't get close enough to explore. But there's no sign Valen has any interest in returning to Iarkath.
We've barely scratched the surface of that world. Alert me the moment it's safe to return.
You'll be the first to know. There has been no change in Senya's condition. The doctors have done all they can. The rest is up to her.
What have we learned about Arkhan?
My agents followed his trail from Tython to Dantooine, but it went cold after Nar Shaddaa. Alliance intelligence won't stop hunting Arkhan. We will find him. I've been meaning to ask. How did you defeat Valen aboard the Gravestone?
I didn't. Valkorion triggered conditioning buried deep in Valen's mind. She wanted to strike me down, but she couldn't.
I see. That must be agonizing for Valen. But it's good news for the Alliance. Despite all we've endured, we're stronger than ever.
Do not surrender to self-delusion. If not for my conditioning, Valen would rain death upon this world. You are strong, but you are never safe.
I need a fleet that obeys my commands without question. Give it to me.
Connecting to Gemini frequency. Resetting all units to default programming. Reset complete. Awaiting input.
Vessel 9947. Destroy vessel 3265.